Hi, guys. Before I really start my topic today, may I first ask you how many of you guys recently considered buying a new cell phone? If yes, did you get shocked by the startling prices? And at the same time, you may be also wondering, why are they becoming so expensive, right? I know some people blame those phone companies, saying they're just being plain greedy. But you know what? The companies may argue that for all those fancy features, high-resolution cameras, and so on, you got to pay for them. So why can we make everyone happy? And why do we have to empty our pocket just to enjoy the latest features? Well, that's where my research steps in. My name is Yuxiao. The goal of my research is to produce cheaper and lighter electronics using 3D printing technology and nanomaterials. I know some of you may be asking, wait, are you talking about the 3D printing that used to make plastic objects like toy cars? Well, yes and no. Previous researchers do 3D print just some parts of electronics using single material, say plastic. But in my research, what makes difference is that I can 3D print the whole piece of electronics using very cheap, both metal and non-metal nanomaterials, such as silver, ceramic, and of course, plastic. So in my way, I can 3D print almost every part in this whole piece just in one shot to make it extremely cheap, both in fabrication process as well as material usage. And on top of that, what really excites me is I can further make the electronic devices lighter and smaller. How? Let me first give you a fact. The size of your device is determined by length of electromagnetic waves your device carries. Now, through my research, I figure out a way to integrate magnetic nanomaterials into your device to compress such wavelength. So the size of your device can be shrunk, say by 20 to 50%. That's amazing, right? Because that means someday, 3D printing with magnetic nanomaterials can even make your cell phone as light and thin as a credit card. Is that even possible? Just recall your once ponderous PC. Now, it's your slim laptop. Ladies and gentlemen, imagine when you can buy a delicate, lightweight, and fully featured cell phone without emptying your pocket anymore. Just get it simply out of a vending machine as cheaply as a bag of chips. That's my vision. Thank you.